Jones Act is a specific statute which is under the term admiralty law, which covers seamen in particular. Now, a seaman is a very broad term. A seaman is anyone who works on or about the vessel. And the Jones Act provides a system of compensation for injuries through their employer in the event they are hurt. In order to prove a case under the Jones Act, you need to show that there was negligence by the boss or by anybody on the ship, or that the vessel was in some way unseaworthy. Now, when you think of unseaworthy, we may think that the vessel's sinking or something like that. That's not what the term means. The term unseaworthy means that there's something wrong with the vessel that should have been fixed. Some piece of equipment it should have had that it didn't have. It's a very broad term. So if you're a Jones Act seaman, if you work on a ship on any navigable waters and you're injured through the negligence of your employer or the company, or if the vessel is unseaworthy in any manner, you can make a claim for damages.